Boise State hosting Utah Friday, September 11th. First 12 minutes of the match played in the Utes' favor, but still looking for the first goal. Bailey Blazer breaks free here. Gets her foot to it, but just not enough to get it past Lindsay Luke, who was a force in net all night for the Utes. Kayla Tucker would have her chance here. She swings wide right, just missing the net. And Brooke Heidemann running through, but the flag was up for offside. Tucker needed to put that one in herself, not quite. The Broncos had taken seven straight shots to this point, but in the 37th minute, Michaela Elmer finds a way. Utah on the board first as you see the rebound come back. Flores forced her wide, and then she comes near post. A nice job by Elmer, her first career goal. Allegra Weeks couldn't quite get to it. Utes took a 1-0 lead into the break. Out of the break, quick start for the Broncos. 49th minute, Ava Herrera puts one on net. But again, a save from Lindsay Luke. The Utes had four corner kicks in the second half alone. This one, Bailey Nielsen gets her head on the end of, but Maddie Campbell there to push it away. A nice team save by the Bronco back line in front of the net. Really late in the game, still 1-0. Michelle Reed winding up for a desperation kick in the 90th minute. She's brought down in the box, and a PK is awarded. 22 seconds on the clock. Hailey DeVries steps up and slots it. Left post, Lindsay Luke guessed right, but she couldn't get there. DeVries, first goal of the junior's career. And Jim Thomas said it was an easy choice. He was going to take it. Overtime we go. Laura Buck, the best opportunity of either side, gets her head to the end of this Heidemann cross, but Luke makes her fifth and final save. And we finish this one 1-1. Broncos with the draw against the Utes in dramatic fashion.